Hey guys, Ethan here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to connect your Windows 10 computer to the internet. So first step is you need to go ahead and click your start menu, and then you'll see the settings cog down here. You want to hit that, and then you'll see, if you go to the middle, you'll see network and internet. You want to hit that, and then you want to go down to Wi-Fi. So once you're on Wi-Fi, you want to go ahead and click show available networks, and then that will bring up this little menu down here. You can also just click that as well, but these are all the available networks which are on your wireless. So I'm going to go ahead and click mine, and then it should say connect automatically. Then you want to do your network key, so I'm going to type in mine. Then it will verify that, and then it's as easy as that, you're connected. So then you should be fine and everything should work, so you can go to the internet and it will work. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.